Wait, what? He just knocked out his friend.
Yeah, I think so.
Taylor Swift has killed that guy 2 times now. That's the same guy.